Hi, Sophie.
Hi, James. How are
you? Good. How are you?
I'm fine. Hey, did you hear about the Agent Orange problem in the news?
No, I haven't. What is it? Some kind of Mission Impossible secret agent?
No, silly. It's a chemical herbicide that was used during the Vietnam War, but was also used on the DMZ.
So, what's the problem?
It results in contamination plants and animals, including humans.
Is it toxic or carcinogenic?
Yes, it can make your face melt. But the news is that the US Army buried the chemical in South Korea, at Camp Carol and Giant Songbado.
Has the US government informed the Korean government about the chemical?
No, one Army veteran just recently spoke out about it. He said there was a lot of it buried in the ground there. What do you think about that?
It's a problem because the US government did not disclose the information to South Korea.
Yes, I totally agree with you. Moreover, they had known about it for some time now.
The US government needs to find a solution to locating and removing it.
Yes, they do, because it has made many Koreans angry and they want the problem solved.
That's true, but I don't think the US is concerned about it, especially since they are in three wars, and the dollar is becoming worthless.
Well, what can we do?
For one, I'm not going to Kaiyan Sanbakdo anytime soon, and I don't think I even want to eat oranges anymore.